plastics. Fantastic way to get your little green zucchini started. And it's a rain cover. It should protect it, but also give it an incubator that will heat up and keep it warm, actively growing. Sunny days. Save your eggshells, put a little bit of dirt in it. Coffee grinds. I've been reusing the coffee grinds and tea grinds too. So everything has a reuse purpose. Stop putting this stuff in landfills. Yellow squash, orange tea lids, remake your tea. Sorry, Wally World, but you can remake your teas. Lipton works great. Cracked eggshells, coffee grinds, stick in zucchini and yellow squash seeds, and onions are very, very easy to grow. We're here in sunny Florida, Panama City Beach, and look at all these onions that grow in yogurt jars. Just be prepared to dump the dirt and sort them, and then have them prepared for later gardening. You can see through the screens there, tomato seeds. Everything will grow if you save a seed. Happy horticulture.